Meanwhile, Bear Tax dropping down another three-point ball. And now the Red Alliance leads 22-9 with a minute left to go here in match number five. Up go the Bear Tax again on the near side of the field for another three-point shot. United doing the same for the Blue Alliance. 22-12 now with 45 seconds left to go. Bear Tax already loaded up again. They're coming in to drop another piece of cargo in that Red Alliance cargo ship. Oh, and the ball ends up going into a portlet already has been scored on, so that'll be worth 0 points. Blue Alliance going up on their near side rocket ship, trying to get a hatch panel on. Looks like they're having some trouble getting it off, but Bear Tax for the Red Alliance scoring some more cargo for another 3 points. 28-12 now with 15 seconds left to go in the match. Bear Tax trying to score a hatch panel on the near side of the Red Alliance's rocket. It is on. They're going to try and score again. No, they're going to try and climb here at the end of the match. We have one Blue Alliance robot attempting for level two as the buzzer rings on match number five. All right, scores going up on the screen, and it's going to be the Red Alliance winning this one. Final score, 33-23, Red Alliance picking